Oh, good morning. Good morning, good morning, good morning. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas again. Yeah. All right, it's working, and I'm here, and I like the cold weather. I like the hot weather. Just like it all, like both kinds of weather, but tried to leave a couple of cases under my carport last night to see if they would freeze, and I don't think they did, but it's pretty cold last night. And still this morning, hoping my hands are awake, and I had a little break the past couple of days, and it was very enjoyable. I miss my... I haven't named my Clavinova yet, my new one that I give Catholic and all those who donated to it was so gracious to me to get me a new Clavinova. Everybody says, what is a Clavinova? Well, this is a Clavinova, y'all. Normally it's a clav sound, which is, I guess I can teach y'all a little bit right now. Let me... I'll show y'all later if I come up on a clav sound. It's kind of like there it is. This is a clav sound. Kind of a funky sound. Yeah, that's a clavinova. So I take it that's what they named it after because it sounds kind of like that. That's a All right, enough talking. Good morning from Lafayette. Y'all got a little worse than we did, I think. I was driving back from Biloxi yesterday afternoon after 12 o'clock. We kind of waited to leave just in case any of the roads might have been iced or whatnot. But it was amazing to see the amount of cars, and especially the 18-wheelers, you know, going 70 or 80 down the highway, down the interstate, and they had icicles still on their cars and on their trucks. It was a beautiful sight. And the trees alongside the interstate, you can see they were glistening and with the icicles still on it. Because it really didn't get much above freezing yesterday, y'all. I don't know about where you're watching from or where you're at, but I take it if... Miss Anna's watching from Ohio, then it's probably, pretty cold. It's a lot colder up there, I can assure you that. So, look, we got a lot of people on this morning because I take it public schools are closed today, and they got a little blessing day off, but, you know, y'all gonna have to make that up, you know, of course. So, Terrebonne LaFouchier, staying home warm today. And so, if you have a cup of coffee... I only had one this morning. Typically, I only have one. But anyway, that's beside the point. Grab your cup of coffee, cup of tea. If you like Father PJ, and he likes his tea in the morning. So does Scarlett Jackie there in the office. And grab your coffee, your tea, and let's enjoy some time together in prayer, praise, and worship as we begin this morning. As we do every worship song Wednesday, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Good and gracious God, we thank you for the gift of today, the gift of this time together in prayer, praise, and worship. We ask you to continue blessings upon all of us. We ask your blessings, Lord, for our priest, our bishop, Bishop Mario, and all those who serve the church. Pray for all of our leaders, all those serving in the military. Pray in a special way for an absolute end to abortion. Pray for all those that are traveling to the March for Life in D.C. this week. pray for all those who are suffering with any sorts of illnesses, whether it be cancer or COVID or mental illness. We ask you, Lord, to restore them to perfect health. We ask your blessings upon those families who have lost loved ones recently, in the past year, in the past few days, past week. We ask that you bring them peace and consolation. And Lord Jesus, in your victory over sin and death on the cross, and in your resurrection, you give us the assurance of sharing in the eternal rest of heaven. Transform my heart, the love, that I may freely serve my neighbor for his good and find joy and refreshment in the celebration of Sunday as the Lord's Day. We ask this all in your name. Amen.
Holy name, sing thy name.
worship your holy name. Welcome out this morning to this week's cold winter edition of Worship Song Wednesday. Thank you all for joining us this morning. Let's see, Miss Anna. Let's see. Very cold in the minus with the chill factor. Ooh. Yeah, we shouldn't complain, y'all. But I am going to play What a Friend We Have in Jesus. That's February 12th set. Let's see. What a Friend. Miss Anna's favorite, one of her favorite songs, What a Friend We Have in Jesus. And, I got to write something down before I forget, because I almost forgot last week. I made a promise. I don't make too many promises. To play Hail Mary, Gentlewoman for Miss Betty Alamon from here on out. So I'm going to make myself a note so I don't forget, because I don't want to break my promise, you know? So What a Friend We Have in Jesus from Miss Anna up in Ohio with the negative minus degrees and the chill factor. So don't want to know what that's like. Here's for you, Miss Anna up in Ohio. Thanks for joining in. And I see Monique Lavis from Bellingham, Washington is also tuned in this morning. And I'm pretty sure they're not picking apples today in Bellingham. But they may be. Who knows?
Pain.
and the silence then. What a friend we have in Jesus for Miss Anna up in Ohio this morning. And yeah, cold day up there, I tell you. Cold, cold, cold. Okay, we had a song last week that was requested by Miss Mary Foray, and it's called Eagle's Wings. And I ran out of time, and I told her that I would play it this week. So in line with trying to do what I say and say what I do, I'm going to play Eagle's Wings for Miss Mary Foray. If I remember correctly, it was the an anniversary of someone's death. I wasn't quite sure if it was a mom or a dad or someone very dear to her, but regardless, she wanted to hear Eagle's Wings. So here it is for you, Miss Mary.
Breath
Sorgo, very great guy, passed away. Mr. Guy Guidry taught over at Eddie White. Man, I was so sad to hear the news. I was up in Biloxi when I got the call, and what a loss for the community. Such a great guy. Prayers for Annie, his wife, and his children. Celeste, you must have read my mind. I got to talk to Annie last night, and one of the songs that she requested that I'll do for the funeral on Saturday is Precious Lord, Take My Hand. So we're going to dedicate this today to in memory of Mr. Guy Guidry, and prayers for his family and all those who mourn his loss. And okay, Becky, I got it. So this is Precious Lord, Take My Hand in memory of Mr. Guy Guidry.
Stay.
on to the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me home. Went out in memory of Mr. Guy Guidry this morning. Prayers for his family. And can you play something for me? Wow, Becky, I didn't realize you had two that passed away. And thanks, Celeste. Glad you could join us this morning, since you're not in the classroom this morning or in an office somewhere. Kind of lost touch. Not sure where you're working right now. I think it's Lafargue or something like that, but I could be wrong. So, Becky, a new coach, Zush, had passed away, but I didn't know David Freeman. Or maybe I did know David. Not sure. But anyway, prayers for the Freeman and Zush families. Also, Mr. Pat Zush passed away, and David Freeman. And who asked for Becky Maggio, it as well. And man, I tell you, I really like that song. So I'm going to go ahead, even if I didn't like it, Becky, I would play it for you. You know, It Is Well by Bethel. I had to get that clarified. Thanks for clarifying that for me, Becky. I mean, you know. Yeah, Becky. We had two Beckys. Two Beckys in a row, so I was right. All right, let me get on to singing, because there it is. It's It Is Well by Bethel. Man, this is a beautiful song if you want to just hold on to that cup of coffee there. Well, on it as well. Through it all, my eyes are on you, and it is well with me. Going out to Miss Becky Maggio this morning, and yes, Miss Elaine Thibodeau passed away, mother of Trisha Clements, and Trisha just lost her dad maybe not even a couple of months ago. You're welcome, Becky. That was in memory of her dear friend Peggy Oka, who passed away. I played her funeral last week, but all right, let's see. We got a bunch of requests, y'all. I'm going to try to get them all in for you, and this is one that someone requested, and it was for Breathe. I'm not sure if it was for Brad, my cousin Brad Rodrigue, but we'll do it for him. We'll also do it for, Song in Memory of Ann Quibido. Go ahead and do this one for you. This is the air we breathe. This is the air we breathe. Your holy presence living in me. This is my daily bread. This is my daily bread. Your very word spoken to me, and I am desperate for you. Cousin Brad, and also on the anniversary of Ms. Lou Ann Quibbadeau's passing. And yes, I need to play a song for Trisha's mom, which I'll do Hail Mary Gentlewoman, because I was going to play that anyway for Miss Betty Alamont to try to get all these requests in this morning. And don't let me forget Becky Freeman Claymont for Just Please Remind Me That I Want to Play a Song for Your Two Uncles That Passed Away. Hail Mary Gentlewoman, there it is. And so here's Hail Mary Gentlewoman for in memory of Miss Elaine Thibodeau. And also for Miss Betty Alamo. All right, here we go.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Trying to think of the song that played this for Becky's sister's funeral, and that's the first one that popped into my mind. So if I can think of it, or Becky, you know what song I'm thinking of. If you can think of it, let me know, because God, come on, brain. Becky, you know what I'm thinking of. Session for yes, thank you. You see, we on the same wavelength, Beck. So will I. And that's what I had. That's the first song that popped into my mind. So I hope that's okay. I'll sing that one for your Uncle Pat and your other uncle that passed away. I think you said David. So I'll go ahead and do that for you. We'll keep praying for your sister, Margaret Adams, Miss Anna. She's still in the hospital. Wow. All right, so prayers for Miss Margaret Adams this morning. And as you can see, prayers pop up in the feed. So if you see it, go ahead and just say a prayer for whoever's asking for prayers, because that's what we do. Everybody's watching. We're singing. We praying. Whatever y'all doing, drinking your coffee. I'll drink my water. So this is going out, Becky, this morning. It is called So Will I, 100 billion times.
See you. where you're lost in life, so I can find it here. If you left the brain behind your soul, will I can see you all and everything you've done, every part designed. Surrender, so alive. I could see you all 8 billion different ways. Every precious one, a child you died to save. If you gave your life to love them, so alive. Like you would again 100 billion. What measure could amount to your desire? You're the one who never leaves the one behind.
So will I. Oh, what a fantastic song. Just love singing that one. That went out to you this morning, Becky. And one of our other faithful listeners, Miss Rita, asked me to play Because He Lives. And I'll go ahead and do that for you, Miss Rita. And then we have a couple of other songs that were requested at some point, either before or during this episode. Yes, Father Mark, let's continue praying for him. You're welcome, Monique. Let's see if I missed anything. I'm in need of healing prayers. There you go, y'all. Hope y'all prayed for Kathy Nakhan as well this morning, asking for healing prayers. And please pray for a safe trip for all of our family who went to D.C. for the Right to Life. That's correct. I've been on that march a couple of times. Just a fantastic experience for our youth and adults that also that go. God sent His Son. They call Him Jesus. He came to love, heal, and forgive. He lived and died.
I'll see the light of glory now.
This morning, because he lives. Also, had another request for Jackie, who works with us here at St. Jen, and she asked for a song that I think I did last week, but I can't remember. Most probably did it, because I just kind of remember I did it. But I'll do it again because it was requested. It's called Mercy for You. Is it really 5 minutes to 11? Wow. All right, I gotta get this one in and one more, and then I hope y'all have a nice warm rest of the day. Together in prayer, praise, and worship. Thanks, everyone, for joining me this morning. And again, if you go back and watch this, just look at the comments. You can see who's asking for prayers and who needs prayers and those sorts of things. And who knows, you might be going to the gym later. You want to listen to this episode again. Whatever you want to do, it stays up for forever, pretty much. And then we have, I'm pretty sure we're still uploading these episodes to YouTube, so if you'd like to go on our church YouTube channel, you can see it there also if you're not on Facebook. So thanks for joining me, man. I don't know where this hour went, but it went like quick. But it was fun. So have a great day. Good gracious God, we thank you once again for the gift of this time together in prayer, praise, and worship. We ask that you hear and answer all the prayers brought before you this morning in your time, not in our time, Lord. We ask God, Mother Mary, in a special way to Wrap us in her loving mantle and protect us and keep us safe as we pray. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women. Blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. And St. Michael, the archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl about the world seeking to ruin souls. Amen. And remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to thy protection, implored thy help, or sought thine intercession was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, I fly unto thee, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To thee do I come, before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word Incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy mercy hear and answer me. Amen. I love you, Lord. Oh, your mercy never fails me. All my days I've been held in your hand. From the moment that I wake up till I lay my head, I will sing of the goodness of God. Rest of the day. We love you. God bless you. Pray for us. We'll pray for you. And until next time, have a great day.